especially law enforcement, if you're in the healthcare industry battling down on the front lines of this pandemic trying to keep us well, put yourself at risk. If you're a truck driver, if you're participating in the rallies, in the convoys, standing up for our rights. Whoa! That was close. I wonder if he knows Tweedy.